Andreas Matmüller, I'm the Chief Operating Officer of Mövenpick Hotels and Resorts.
Good afternoon and thank you for joining Breaking Travel News today. We're here at Arabian Travel Market 2014. So tell us how the show's been going for you this year.
It has been extremely busy, very positive. First of all, a lot of buyers are around, and also we meet very interesting owners. So it's good to be here also for expanding the hotel company and getting more deals into the company.
And do you think Dubai and the UAE is back to where it was a couple of years ago now? A lot more confidence has returned to the market.
There's definitely a lot more confidence, and it's not only because of 2020. In the lead time to 2020, we can expect very good business, and also beyond. A lot of people say, what's going to happen beyond? Is it going to be like Sochi, where it becomes a ghost town, what it is now? No. Definitely, there's a strong vision in Dubai to lock in long-term business beyond 2020. And the accessibility is just second to none. The infrastructure here, the vision of the government, it's just amazing what's happening here. It's the place to be here in the Middle East, no doubt.
You're already very strong here with six properties in Dubai. What do you have lined up over the next couple of years to make sure you stay involved?
Yes, we have currently six hotels in operation. We have two additional ones in the making. We have one additional one signed on the Palm Jumeirah. And as the city is moving to the new city of Dubai with Al Maktoum International Airport, where the new exhibition center is going to be, we see a potential to add another one or two hotels in that area in the future.
We've been at the show for a couple of days now. Heard a lot of things about Saudi Arabia as well, but another very exciting market for you guys there.
We currently operate nine properties in Saudi Arabia, and we have signed an additional three, so that brings it up to 12. We have a lot of confidence in Saudi Arabia. It's positive vibes. First of all, of course, the area around the Kaaba is going to be expanded, so there will be a lot more religious tourism going into Mecca and Medina. The airport in Jeddah is going to be improved significantly, and the connectivity. So this is why we have just signed another agreement for a hotel on Medina Road in Jeddah, 230 rooms, to open in 4 months from now. So we see a great potential, Jeddah, Riyadh and the key cities in Saudi, but also secondary cities in Saudi are taking shape and starting to boom.
The markets keep an eye on.
Keeping up, definitely. It's an important country. It's the largest country in the Middle East, and it's also a very good source market for our other hotels in the area.
Okay, well, thank you for your thoughts today. I'll let you get back to the show. Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good day. Thanks.